In this video, we're going to solve a question from the UK Math Challenge. Here, x and y are positive integers. Then given f of x times y equals f of x plus f of y. F 10 equals 14, f 40 equals 20. Then what is the function value at 500? Then how to solve it? We're going to start from 500. 500 equals 4 times 125. Then 4 equals 2 squared. Then 125 equals 5 to the third. Now let's write down f at 500. Then for f of at 500, then it equals here, then 2 times 2 times 5 times 5, then times 5. The reason we're doing this, because we want to use the first condition. The first condition says, for function f, the value at the product x and y equals the sum of its values at x and y. So we're going to use this condition for here. So then just equals f of 2, then plus f of 2, then plus f of 5, f of 5, plus f of 5. Then we have f of, at 500 equals 2 times f of 2. Then 3 times f of 5. Then we label this one as result 1. So now we need to figure out what is f of 2 and what is f of 5. Then how to figure f2 and f5? Then we need to use these two conditions. So now let's use f at 40 first. F40 equals 20. Now let's do this one first. So here, f of 40. 40 equals 4 times 10. Then 4 equals 2 times 2. So then 2 times 2 times 10. Then use the first condition, just like we did here. So then equals f of 2 plus f of 2, then plus f of 10. So f of 40 just equals 2 times f of 2, then plus f of 10. Because f of 40, that's given. F 40 equals 20. So then this one equals 20. Then f 10, that's 14. Then f of 2 just equals 20 minus 14 divided by 2. Then f of 2 equals 3. So then we label this one as result 2. So now we need to figure out what is f of 5, this part. Then how to figure out f of 5? Then we use f of 10. F of 10 equals 14. Now let's see. So for f of 10, 10 equals 2 times 5. Then again, use the condition 1. Then f10 equals f2 plus f5. Then f2, we just figure out here, is a 3. So then this one, just 3. So f10, that's given. f10 equals 14. Then 14, so f2 equals 3, then plus f of 5. Then f5 equals 14 minus 3, that's 11. So then label this one as the result 3. So now let's see what is f of 500. So now we need to write down this part because we figure out these two. Okay, now let's write down this part. Then here, for f at 500, then equals 2 times f of 2 plus 3 times f of 5. Then f2, we figure out that's a 3 based on the result 2. Then for f5, we just figure out here, that's 11. Then the answer for f at 500 just equals 39. 39 is answer for this question. Thanks for watching.